Hi guys, this is 2011 Toyota Prius, so the hybrid engine. So I'm showing today how to remove the injector and cleaning for this car because this car has bad rattle. So we have to first undo the top covers. So just undo this cover. Yes, inside of the housing two bolts. Okay. And one in here. Okay, you can see now in here the injector connector in the back of. So this is the fuel rail line. You can see in the four injector in here, the yellow thingy. So number two injector. So then we need to remove that 2 mm 2 bolt. One in here, one in there. You can see I already got the one injector. So you can see the rest of the 4-point joint direct to the piston. Okay, these are all 4 injectors. So before cleaning the injectors, we have to remove just the O-rings. So then after I put all the injector together, then put some injector cleaner chemical, little bit soak the injector before we the cleaning of manual. You can see carefully the tips of the injectors. This is a carburetor cleaner. Leave it couple of minutes for the cleaning for the itself in the tips. Okay, so I connect my crocodile clip for the injector connector in the back, and I put on the tube and my 12 volt battery, and we hook the positive, and this is the negative side. You can activate and deactivate for the injector. You can hear the noise. So then after I put some chemical through the so I put the carby cleaner to the inside. So then after I put the negative terminal, you can see the activate for the injectors. Then I put some light air pressure. You can see the through the revolving injector. So I clean already 4 injectors, so nice and tidy. We have to put back in the washer back in. Look at this rubber washer, go this way. Okay. And now as I'm apply for the, this will be the rubber grease, the O-ring. So now I'm going to put back to the railing. Okay, already installed the 4 injectors. We can make sure the injectors are a little bit turning, it's alright. We tied the 12mm bolts and put back the injector connectors. These are two rod connections. Thank you. Okay, we're going to install for the air cleaner cover. Put back the air cleaner housing. And here to put back the airflow sensor connector. So we already installed the 4 injectors and the housing put back together. So now I have the time to start for the car. So have a look, it's starting. So the car is running fine. So that is how the clean injector procedure. So thanks for watching my video. We'll see you in the next one. Thanks.